We're back, guys. We're back vlogging again. Are you excited?
Yes.
We're going to Melbourne to watch some tennis. We're going back to the AO. We haven't been back at the AO since
since the COVID.
Yeah, since COVID. Also, guys, we had to catch the first flight to Melbourne, so I'm looking kind of haggard at the moment. We both are, except Indy looks way cooler than me with the bling and the sunnies and her little lashes. I'll try to at least put some shades on so I can look cooler. Yeah, now I kind of look like an airport celebrity, but Indy is still the airport crush. Guys, my dad is in such a good mood. It's so wholesome. He is so excited.
Let me go and check the freebies. This is how we do it.
Like 25 degrees now and I'm sweating.
Bro, I'm sweating.
But it's nice though.
Yeah. Guys, I had to wake up at 4:30 this morning and y'all know me. I am not a morning person. But we're going back to the hotel anyways and like hopefully our room's ready so I could just drop dead and take a rest. So we made it to our hotel. I am so tired, but we're like finding it really hard to get in. It's like locked, like the spinny door thing isn't spinning and there's no one in there. In there? Oh, okay. I'm gonna try. I'll try this. We're just chilling in the hotel room. I'm gonna take a nap, probably for like an hour or so, and then we are going to get ready. I need to do my makeup. Then we're gonna head down to the AO, which I am so excited, guys. I'm currently making signs for Naomi. Hopefully this will catch her attention. Okay, you guys are gonna love this. This is my final sign. I just added some flowers and a little Naomi. Kind of looks like Naomi. She's definitely gonna love this. Okay, so we are about to leave now. It's almost 4:00. So I really, really have to be there early so we can get a good spot, so we can get another selfie with her. And yeah, wish us luck. We are actually waiting for Naomi Osaka to practice. We're like about 40 minutes early because we want to get a good spot to watch her practice. But at the moment it is crowded at her practice court because Djokovic is supposed to stop, or else you're going to get cancelled. Djokovic is apparently scheduled to practice on that court, but he hasn't shown up yet.
It's really totally up to him if he's going to show up or not.
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind if he doesn't show up or not. I'm just here for Naomi.
Guys, I'm really so hot right now. Like, my makeup is sliding right off me. It's like 29 degrees, but it feels more than 30, probably like 35. All for Naomi.
1 hour later.
Okay, plot twist. Naomi also cancelled her practice. Djokovic cancelled his practice even though he was like 30 minutes late. And then all the Djokovic fans like went out, and then all the Naomi fans like went in. And then we were like sitting there for like 2 minutes until the security guard was like, oh, Naomi cancelled. And everyone just got up and left. You know what? Thank goodness she wasn't like Djokovic, who let their fans waited for like an hour or so, only not to show up. At least Naomi was really considerate and she cancelled ahead of time.
She's really
Margaret Corderell. First match is on Stribor. Then afterwards we're watching Dominic Thiem, which is the main reason why we booked tickets in the first place. It's going to be a long night. Dominic on the third set tiebreaker, which means I have to play another set, and I honestly don't think we'll stick around for that long.
I have the energy for it.
I just have a headache and I just want to go to sleep, but I just want to watch and see what happens at the same time.
Got the good skies. It is officially 12 a.m. at the moment.
When chances are he's gonna lose.
Yeah. We ended up leaving. Dominic was losing the fifth set anyways, so we just decided to leave. I don't even know what time it is.
1:30.
It's 1:30. It was the last match in Melbourne Park.
And then, the workers look so tired.
Such a creepy vibe. There's lightning, like there's no one here, and all the workers are acting like zombies, and the police came, and it's just like weird creepy vibes around here, and it just feels very unsafe. So we're catching an Uber home.
So last night I slept at around 2:30 and I woke up at 11:30 today. By then my sister and my dad were already ready and I was the last one to wake up. So they already went ahead to the AO and I just finished getting ready. So I'm going to be meeting them there. Also, Naomi lost yesterday against Caroline Garcia. So I'm really upset because she was one of the tennis players that me and my sister really wanted to meet again. Oh, but Coco is still in, so hopefully this week before we go, we get to meet Coco again. All right, I am gonna head off to the trams now. Guys, it is hot. Okay, I made it in, guys. First thing I need to do is buy a hat because I forgot to bring my hat and I'm gonna get so burnt if I don't get a hat.
Okay, I'll do a mini haul. This is the hat I got. I really like the collar of that. I got myself a little key ring, so I always make it like a tradition to buy a key ring every single time I go to the AO. I already have two at home, but this one's so cute. It's like the mini women's trophy. I got myself the program, the official program.
As well as important blood relief efforts, one of eight mums playing in the main draw, our 18th seed and returning champion. Please welcome Victoria Azarenka.
Well, by the time I got to Margaret Court, Casper Rudd already finished his match. Azarenka and Georgie started playing, but we decided to go and try to see if we could visit Emma Raducanu. She started to practice in a little over 30 minutes, so hopefully we're early enough to get a good spot there. And hopefully I get an autograph from her because I haven't had a single autograph from a player yet. Fingers crossed. Wait, Indy, show your fit because I really like it.
So
okay, at the moment we have to line up because Djokovic is in there at the moment and Emma's practicing after her. We got in. We're just waiting for all the Djokovic fans to go because Djokovic is still in their starting box. Emma Raducanu is right in front of us and I am so excited. Oh really?
Because we were like in her eye direction. So like she was talking to the guy and then I was just like
yeah. didn't sign balls, but that's okay. We might catch her at her match if I feel like going still. That's alright. We weren't standing in the heat too long. Darling, 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 there's no need to worry. It's just a couple things.
Sorry?
Yeah.
Right. If you show another, there's no need to worry. Cause I can sleep between. I'm a third wheeler. I'm a side better. I'm a whole breaker. Give it up. I'm a third wheeler. I'm a side better. I'm a whole breaker. Give it up, give it up, give it up. I'll keep it with your best interest. Please, Emma, please, Emma. We're gonna call it a day, guys. Emma just finished her match and she won, and I got her autograph. I have too many autographs. I need to like start labeling them because I can't tell who's who. Oh wait, I found it. This one right there.